Right then, finally, I figured this out. You click on it, and then it shares. You click on the image that shows. Well, this is the screen recorder thing, and greetings, spicy110. Awesome moto vlogger, somewhat. Whatever the hell he wants to call himself, but he's amazing. I'll give you a brief look of this video first. Hopefully the screen record thing works. And I'm on right down to 4% remaining battery with this laptop. Awkward or what?
Hey everybody, I've got a big box full of stuff. Just gotta pick this up. Where should we start? Let's start at the very first thing. What the hell's this? Well, it's a keychain made out of a 7.62 NATO cartridge. Same thing the sort of British Army would use. These may even be possibly for the military. I don't know. But they're all inert.
This one's coming.
Been struck. And they're also very flat, which might mean that this gun's overpressuring a little bit, but whatever. These are little key rings I've made. I thought, you know, because you guys called yourself the Spicy Army. I didn't give you that name. It just kind of happened. And I thought, well, wouldn't it be cool? A Spicy Army keychain made out of a 7.62 NATO. So these are available at my Etsy store, but because these are brass, if you look on that item, you should be able to do this, it'd be a variation of it, and it says signed. Well, I can sign them. Where's the one I've done? Found it. Right, so you can order these off my Etsy store exactly as they are, plain, just what it is. Or, if you'd like, there should be, well, I'm hoping this works, there should be a variation on there, and I'll charge £1 more. Cheeky.
It is only £1.
And I'll sign them with my tool. Now, something with my tool sounds wrong. I'm not a master engraver, so don't expect a lot. But I will sign it. Each one will be individual, I suppose, in that way. But yeah. If you want one of the Spicy Army keychains, they're on my Etsy store now. These things highlight something that's quite interesting. As you know, brake discs, or floating brake discs, are kind of two pieces, and then there's a thing in between, which like rivets them together.
I'll just leave it there. So this is mine. I don't even see. Oh, Maxi the dog's just sat outside the kitchen door there. What are you after? You want a bit of a treat? It's about time anyway, it's 7 minutes past 12. Any afternoon, I'll give you some chews soon, Maxi. So yes, about this, it's not very good light, but hopefully you can see that. He's engraved it. When you order from Spicy110, I'm pretty sure that he will do the work after you order it, so they're not already done, like prepared, ready to send off. Just for anybody wondering, because I was wondering about that, and I'm still not sure if that's how he's working with things, like how things are, how he does things, whatever. So that's a nice keyring, add to my keys, little collection of... Well, it certainly goes into my collection of YouTuber stuff. Sources of inspiration, you might want to call it. Also, two of the green Spicy110 stickers. One is definitely going on my... I'm not even recording this, this part of the video. The camera thing. One will most probably go on one of my bikes, and the other will go in my inspirational YouTubers picture frame, which I still haven't shown you. I really hope to do so very soon, along with the shitload of other videos that I haven't got around to making yet. And that's the missus up. So thanks, Spicy110. Please go check him out. He's brilliant. Peace out, everybody. That's a dog barking, by the way. Nothing to do with me.